A rally held this evening in Chandler to protest hate crimes against Asian
The hate
Americans.
crimes have gone up in major U.S. cities since the pandemic started, and now a string of rallies are popping up after Tuesday's shooting in Atlanta. Eight people were killed. Most of the victims were Asian American women. The suspect said it was not a hate crime, but police are still investigating. And tonight in Chandler, this group says they're fighting for equality for all Americans.
We want to contribute to the community. Okay? We want that everyone here is equal. That's the spirit of the United States.
There were several weekend rallies across the country supporting the Asian American community.